come here and given a perspective of how we have fared in the past 20 days or so, what has happened and what all is happening. You may be familiar with many of the facts that I'm going to mention to you. We have been sharing this over Twitter or over other press information. But it's important to put things in perspective and share with you what has been going on. On the law and order front, as you are aware, out of 111 police stations in the valley, only 105 of which are territorial or functional in that sense. As we speak, daytime restrictions have been fully lifted from 92 police stations, up from 81 last week. This makes 90% of the valley free of daytime restrictions of any kind. Jammu and Ladakh already continue to be free from all such restrictions. And in totality, we have 93% of Jammu, Kashmir and Ladakh free of any prohibitory orders today. On the communications front, we have been briefing you from time to time. In our latest decision, we decided to open 29 more exchanges, making the number of functional exchanges to 76 out of a total of 95. Over 26,000 landlines are functional in the valley. This is evident from the fact that the Deputy Commissioner's office in Srinagar, which used to see 2,500 calls being made from its facility, has seen the number of calls being made from its facility fall by over 85%. In Jammu and Ladakh, landlines as well as mobile phones are fully functional. Government officers have attained full functionality. Staff attendance is very good. We decided to open primary schools, middle schools, and high schools. And over 4,000 schools are now functional with good staff attendance. Attendance of children continues to improve, although it still continues to be low in some places. Private transport is plying unhindered. Public transport is returning to the road. Inter-district public transport in the valley, particularly for north, south, as well as for Jammu and Kargil, particularly through LMVs, is now available. The national highway continues to be normal. The movement of fruit trucks on the highway is steadily increasing. When we last met, we had between 100 to 125 trucks plying daily. The number is now up to 300. At last count, over 1.5 lakh metric tons of fruit had so far been sent to various sale points outside the valley. On the incoming side, all essential supplies continue to be supplied to the valley. There has been some comment about medical facilities, hospitals and medicines in the 10 districts of the valley. I have shared it with you before and I must reiterate that all medical facilities and hospitals are functioning normally. The district hospitals in the 10 districts of the valley have reported nearly 2.5 lakh OPDs, 20,000 IPDs, and nearly 200 major surgeries since August 5, besides 2,000 deliveries, both cesarean and non. Major associated hospitals in Srinagar, including SKIMS, SMHS, Lal Dead, have all been functioning normally. SKIMS, for instance, has reported 33,000 OPDs and 20,000 follow-up cases, besides about 1,000 surgeries. SMHS has reported 5,000 admissions and nearly 900 routine surgeries. It has been noticed that despite easing of restrictions in over 90% of the valley, threats by anti-national elements have been keeping many markets from opening. Incidents at Parimpura and stone pelting on a local driver are unfortunate and have been taken due cognizance of by the security agencies. I have emphasized in many of my briefings in the past that the endeavor of the government has been to relax and facilitate as much and as quickly as possible. In tune with this policy, the process of providing relaxations and facilitation was initiated as early as possible and has been progressively increasing to the level that we have reached. Wherever possible, facilitation has been provided for horticulturists and others and other particular elements. The latest such effort has been the setting up of a ticketing counter at TRC last week, which has seen over 8,000 tickets being issued. Medical aid, assistance for air ambulance, assistance to hospitals, assistance to students wanting to appear in examinations has been provided, and facilitation shall continue to be provided. We shall endeavor to move forward on the path of relaxation, facilitation, further and further as we go along. Thank you very much.